Each year, 6 million people die from a tobacco-related disease. My name's Dave Hammond, and I'm a tobacco control researcher in the School of Public Health and Health Systems. My research looks at two of the most important risk factors for chronic disease in Canada: healthy eating and tobacco use. Most importantly, my work looks at what governments can do in terms of policies and interventions to make Canadians healthier. Working with graduate students is one of the best parts of my job. It's a chance to train the next generation of scientists and launch them on their careers. One of the great things about being a graduate student in the School of Public Health and Health Systems is the chance not only to work with other researchers around the world, but also to work with governments, to work with health charities or NGOs. And that makes for a richer, more rewarding training experience. There's nothing quite like getting up and teaching in front of a class of undergraduate students. It's a chance to explore new ideas, to shape new directions, and to really set them on the course of their studies and ultimately their career. The University of Waterloo cares about making an impact, and it cares about doing it in an innovative, exciting way. That's an excellent place for me to do my research and to help improve the health of Canadians.